6 months ago,
yeah.
One customer came here. So after eating, he called me. He said, "Oh, your food is very nice. Everything is nice." Then he showed me chopstick. He said, "But I don't like your chopstick." I said, "Why?" He said, "Your chopstick is one small and one big." I said, "My food is everything is okay, but don't see my chopstick." You know, customer service paper. I said, "Why?" I give the paper. I said, "You write for me. How is our service?" They write for me. I always like to come here because the people are very nice and you people love me. She writes a lot of things. I have in my, you know, what do you say, in my mobile. I take picture. Generally, I want to do my own business.
Your own business? Like, yeah. Like what kind of business?
Like restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where?
Anywhere. I hope I do.
Yeah, maybe.
But because I'm learning here a lot of things, yeah. I can do.